First of all, before I ever met Terry Grady, I'd heard about Terry Grady, much like you see lightning before you hear thunder. The guy was an absolute legend. I remember once when we were in Portland, Oregon, we were watching this Celtic band play, and they finished their set, and they wouldn't play another set, even though we said, we're all the way from Canada, we've got this big group here, and Terry said, you know, I bet you I can get them to play. And the big trick was, Terry can do this better than any human being on the planet. He can make it look like his thumb's gone. So all of a sudden, Terry goes up, he talks to this Celtic band, he looks back at us conspiratorially, goes like this a couple of times, shows the band, and they went on and they played three more songs just for us. Terry Grady is a legend, and he reminds me of another legend. The things that he's capable of doing were just like Chuck Norris. So Terry, this is for you. These are the top 10 facts about Terry Grady.
Some kids piss their name in the snow. Terry Grady pisses his name into concrete.
Terry Grady once ordered a Big Mac from Burger King and got one.
Terry Grady has a grizzly bear rug in his living room. The bear isn't dead, it's just too intimidated to move.
When the boogeyman goes to bed at night, he checks under the bed for Terry Grady.
Terry Grady is the only man alive to ever defeat a brick wall in a game of tennis.
Terry Grady can lift up a chair while he's sitting on it.
Terry Grady, the only person I know that can unscramble an egg.
One time, a cobra bit Terry Grady's leg, and after 5 days of excruciating pain, the cobra died.
Terry Grady can win a game of Connect Four in 3 moves.
Terry Grady can build a snowman out of rain.
He can ski up a mountain.
Terry Grady can pick oranges from an apple tree and make the best lemonade you've ever tasted.
Terry Grady's calendar goes from March 31st to April 2nd. No one fools Terry Grady.
Terry Grady, he beat the sun in a staring contest.
When Terry Grady was born, he drove his mom home from the hospital.
Terry Grady cashed in tennis twice.
Giraffes were created when Terry Grady uppercutted a horse.
Like when he did a push-up. He doesn't do a push-up. He pushes the world down.
Word on the street is that Terry Grady, he can cut a knife with butter, and I've seen it.
When Terry plays dodgeball, the balls dodge him.
Terry Grady built the hospital he was born in.
While learning CPR, Terry Grady brought the dummy back to life.
I couldn't believe it when I finally met Terry Grady, because it looked like Mr. T and Mr. Clean had a muscular love child.
Terry, I wish you all the best. Lots of time to work out and swim and bike and do whatever you want to do. Enjoy your life.
Thanks for the great years. Loved having you here. And good luck with the future. All the best.
Terry, congratulations. I hope I see you up walking your dog every morning at 6 o'clock like I do right now. You better not be sleeping in, Terry.
Terry, best of luck with your upcoming retirement. We wish you all sun, fun, and lots of exercise.
Terry, wishing you all the very best for your retirement. It's been great knowing you and working with you over the years.
I'm really, really happy for you. Enjoy seeing you walking your dog on a daily basis. Try not to be smiling too much as I walk by. Congrats.
Terry, you are the kindest, most compassionate, caring person. I just always knew I could count on you, come to you for anything, and we're really going to miss you in the district. I wish you well in your retirement. I hope you have lots of fun and adventure.
Terry, all the best in retirement. You and I are fellow retirees this year. Enjoy your time off, hard earned. And all the best. It was a pleasure working with you. And Maggie, thanks a lot for all your support of the Culture Room. You're an integral part of getting that up and running. Appreciate it very much, Terry. All the best to you and your family.
Happy retirement.
Terry, I'm really going to miss you. You're one of the most caring people that I've ever worked with. I'm going to always miss our talks, but I wish you well in your retirement.
All the best, Terry. Happy retirement. Hope you enjoy your time. I heard you want to be a gardener. I have a yard that needs your help, my friend. Good luck.
Good luck, Terry. Your compassion is what drives people.
All the best, Terry. It was great working with you at SCA. Have a great retirement.
Hey, Terry, have a great retirement. I enjoyed working with you, and I wish you well.
You made me be the best person I could be through your example of loving, kindness, and compassion. Thanks for teaching me how to be a better person. When I grow up, I want to be just like Terry Grady.
Honestly, Terry, having you as my principal for many years was a highlight of my career. Love you, we miss you, and I know you're going to enjoy retirement because you're going to do many more great things with you and your family.
Happy retirement, Terry.
Thank you for helping me get my career started here at Maggie. All the best.
Congratulations, Terry.
We're going to miss you, Terry. Enjoy your retirement.
Good luck in retirement, Terry.
You are probably one of the most dedicated and selfless, hardworking, and fair administrators and educators that I've had an opportunity to work with over the years. I hope that you have an opportunity now to enjoy the next phase of your life. And, you know, coming from a science guy, if I were to compare you to any element here on the periodic table, you'd be gold, because you're totally solid in my opinion. Anyways, take care and all the best, Terry.
Boom-de-ada, 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 boom-de-ada.